Hi, I'm Michael Reeser.
And I'm Nathaniel Burnaby.
And this is our intermediate Rapier and Dagger fight from the low room.
Stop! Draw your sword.
I thought as much. I was just that little bit too slow, wasn't I? Now, during dinner, I did think I saw a gleam of understanding in your eye.
Understanding? Horror, delight.
But must we have this conversation?
Tell me why. Tell me how.
Why should I?
I am missing three brothers and a father. None of them left that field but you!
You don't understand.
Then explain, quickly.
Is your arm getting tired?
No. But my patience is running short. Like your time on the phone. Go on, then. Count my dead, you bastard! My father.
No, your brother died first. And that, I saw it. The opportunity, you see?
No. Tell me what monster sees opportunity in the young man's death.
When your brother died, your father howled like the animal he was! So full of rage and grief, really, it seemed a mercy to put him down.
You. He's twice the man you are in every way.
T'was done, and so I came home to you.
To me?
Yes, to comfort you, to support you, to love you.
No.
But I do. You know that. I offered you my hand. I came to love you. I am aware of the irony.